time to start my Google search on how to become a directioner. Let's begin. Getting to know the members. Connect with One Direction. Purchase One Direction merchandise.
$12.99.
How did you become a One Direction stan? Like, out of nowhere. I did my research, and I liked what I looked at. Okay, but that One Direction bubblegum pop stuff, bro, that just ain't it, man. Brother, you ain't it. In X Factor Battlegrounds, born and raised, Louis, Harry, Liam, Zayn, and Nigel formed a wave, lost the competition, but they won the world and stage. Being up all night, flipped a different page. Became the biggest boy band of five, by no surprise, but the management was crucial, you could see it in their eyes. Zayn left and pain swept, solo shine grows, 10 years later, still strong, but where does the time go? Ah, that was fire. You should really get a record deal, but bro, yeah. Like, why are you a One Direction stan? Did you must have bumped your head, for sure. I'm out, bro.
Well, then go okay. On. Maybe I did bump my head and fell asleep.
I'm Harry Styles. And tonight, I'm going to help you drift off to sleep.
But there's nothing to be afraid of.
Woke up early in the morning, I got my breakfast, watched my cartoons.
Tacos.
I'll have a French toast, please. I'll have the tacos, please.
Last but not least, it's time to start my Google search on how to become a directioner. Let's begin. Okay, first things first, rest in peace, Uncle Phil. For real. We have to find out about One Direction's history. So, it reads, Louis Tomlinson is the oldest member of the band. Now, this is a surprise to me. I found this out during video diaries. Now, as most of you know, I was very annoyed by video diaries.
I have a headache, man.
Louis is the oldest. Shout out to Louis. We love Walls. Make sure you stream it today. And congrats, Louis, on being free from your label. Louis is what we call an early Christmas gift. He was born Christmas Eve, December 24th, 1991. Zayn is the second oldest, and his birthday is January 12th. Liam is the third, his birthday is August 29th, coming up soon. Niall was born September 13th. And last but not least, Harry Styles is the youngest member of One Direction, born February 1st. Next up, full names. We have Harry Edward Styles, Liam James Payne, Niall James Horan, Louis William Tomlinson. Why they don't have Zayn Malik's full name, yo?
Hey, yo, what the fuck?
Disrespectful. Okay, One Direction was created at 8:22 p.m. on July 23rd, 2010 via The X Factor. Harry, Niall, Zayn, Louis, and Liam auditioned for the show in 2010 as single artist. Something I did not know prior to listening to One Direction. Unfortunately, they got eliminated during boot camp, but Simon still kept them in the show as a group. They finished third place in the show. What a catastrophe.
We have been hoodwinked, bamboozled, led astray, run amok, and flat out deceived.
Liam also has one kidney, so he doesn't drink alcohol. As of March 25th, 2015, Zayn is no longer a member of the group. I didn't know that.
I think I kind of always wanted to go first year, really. I never really wanted to be there, like, in the band.
He has, however, started a solo career, best known for his hit single, Pillow Talk. I'm feeling the pain, feeling the pleasure. Okay, what else we have here? We have some dating rumors. The members auditioned as solo artists with the following songs. Niall did So Sick.
Machine, and now that I'm alone.
You're not as good as you thought you were, but I still like you.
Liam, Cry Me a River.
And now you say you're lonely.
Louis, Hey There.
Oh, it's what you do to me.
Zane, Let Me Love You.
Baby, you're a star. I just want to show you you want. You should let me love you.
And Harry, Isn't She Lovely.
I never thought through love we'd be making one as lovely as she.
I'm going to say no.
Yo. On the real B.
All the band members have sisters, except for Niall. They won a lot of awards. 5 Brit Awards, to be exact. Okay, so that is the One Direction history portion. We could check that off. Here we go. Let's go to getting to know the members, okay? That is number 2 on the list. Niall, Zane, Liam, Harry, and Louis are more than just talented singers. They're 5 down-to-earth boys with, you know, great personalities or whatever. So at this point, y'all should know that, you know, I watched the video diaries. I feel like that's enough, personally. I got to know them. Buy One Direction's music to support the band. I'm gonna be honest with you, I haven't bought anything. I did stream though. The streaming count. That technically counts as a purchase. Know that What Makes You Beautiful isn't One Direction's only song. I do know more songs than What Makes You Beautiful. Let me cue me singing Little Things by One Direction.
I know you never loved the crinkles by your eyes when you smile. You've never loved your stomach or your thighs, the dimples in your back at the bottom of your spine, but I love them endlessly. And I won't let these little things slip out of my mouth.
Use YouTube to watch One Direction's music videos. I've watched all 17 One Direction music videos in a video titled, I Binge Watched Every One Direction Music Video. Here's a clip.
That's what makes you brilliant, so gotta be.
All those conversations are the secrets that I keep.
Yeah, yeah, let me kiss you.
I'm gonna win you. I'm gonna get you.
I think I win, no. Oh.
And you and me got a whole lot of history.
Connect with One Direction. As a directioner, it's important to connect with your favorite band. That way you'll know when they are going on tour, releasing a new album, or even coming to a city near you. So, we have to follow all the members. I'm going to get started right now. So, we're going to go on Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter at Anthony96JR. And we're going to type in Harry Styles. I'm already following Harry. Okay, now we're going to go to Louis. Follow. Going to go ahead and DM Louis too. Hey, bro. Hope you are having a great day. Yeah. All right. Sure he'll read that. Now we're going to go over to Liam. Payne. Follow. All right, doesn't allow anyone to DM him. Interesting. We're gonna go over to Zane. Follow. Perfect. Last but not least, we will go over to Niall. All right, oh, I'm already following Niall on Twitter. Purchase One Direction merchandise. All right, so it does say here that you can purchase a DVD, and that's considered purchasing merchandise. So, What I'll do is I will purchase the One Direction movie, This Is Us, because I feel like that's fair, you know? So we're going to go over to iTunes, movies, and then we're going to type in This Is Us, One Direction. And you know what? We're going to just go ahead and purchase it. All right, you guys see it here. $12.99. So I'm going to go ahead and put my password in. All right. And now it is purchasing. We're loading it up. We're going to do the extended fan edition. Okay, once this video gets to 1,000 likes, I will officially watch the One Direction This Is Us movie, okay? I'll take the time out to watch. But y'all see, recently purchased movies, One Direction This Is Us. Cool. Okay, the next step here is to follow your dreams. It's every Directioner's dream to meet One Direction. Every Directioner deserves to meet the boys since they're extremely dedicated. Unfortunately, I won't be able to meet them because they're not, you know, a group right now. I can meet them separately, and I will be going to see Harry Styles in concert next year, 2021. And hopefully, once, you know, everything gets rescheduled properly, I will be seeing Luby, I'll be seeing Niall, and hopefully I get to see, you know, Liam and Zayn when they put out their next albums as well. So be on the lookout for that. We will vlog the experience. But the best way to help me follow my dreams is to subscribe today. Make sure you subscribe, hit the like button, share the video. Next on the list is Don't Hate. Don't hate on any members of people associated with One Direction or the members itself. I don't hate anybody, man. I love all members. I've said that from the beginning. It does say here, you know what I'm saying, that, you know, it is cool to have a favorite. Last but not least, know the official One Direction links, okay? And it's pretty much linking you to the Twitter. I'm not on Facebook. All right. That's it.
Look at us. Hey. Look at us.
Look at us.
Huh?
Who would have thought?
Not me.
Is there anything for me to sign? Do I sign anywhere? I think at this point, yeah, I think I'm good. Ladies and gentlemen, I am officially a Directioner. It's been a long time coming. I want to thank y'all for being a part of the journey. I am officially a Directioner. I am officially a One Direction stan. And I would like to be considered and identified as such. All right, moving forward. Again, if you like this video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on social media, Anthony96JR, and we'll have more coming soon. Peace out. Sweet creature, had another talk about where it's going wrong. Shine so bright, I get whiplash slow. I kick bad habits at the kickback though. In other words, I tick my ex like tic-tac-toe. It's a trick, silly rabbit, where the kids at, yo? I can reminisce, I'm so naive and in love with the leaves and seeds that grow trees and the doves and believe she a Demogorgon creature to love. I'm covering my heart with a sleeve and a glove.